I had the pleasure of working with a delightful cast of people in a show called A Grand Night for Singing, which was a full production of music from Rodgers and Hammerstein shows. It was beautiful, and I got to be with four other people, and there are three of them are here tonight. One of them is in Portland doing a show, but three of them are here, and I want to bring up my friends for Broadway Sings for the Food Bank. Wendy Martel Vilkin, Elizabeth Magargal, and Shane, the tenor Magargal. And yes, they do go together. So we have, I have asked this little group to come up. We have a little schmedley of some of our Rodgers and Hammerstein tunes. And then because it's about Broadway here, I asked each one of them to choose a special Broadway tune to sing for you tonight. So I hope you enjoy Broadway Sings for the Food Bank.
It's a grand night for singing. The moon is flying high, and somewhere a bird who is bound to be heard is throwing his light at the sky. It's a grand night for singing. The stars are bright above. The earth is aglow, and to let you they show. I think I am falling in love. Falling, falling in love. Falling in love.
Yes, I loved you. To say, oh, I want you to know. If I loved you, words would come in an easy way, round in circles.
Thank you.
She's a filthy little bubble with a flimsy kind of charm. And with very little trouble, I could break a little arm. Oh, why would a fellow want a girl like her? So obviously unusual. Why can't a fellow ever once prefer a usual girl like me? Her cheeks are a pretty shade of pink, but not any pinker than a doe's. Her skin may be delicate and soft, but not any softer than a doe's. Her neck is no whiter than a swan's. She's only as dainty as a daisy. She's only as graceful as a bird. So why is a fella going crazy? Or why would a fella want a girl like her? A girl who's merely lovely. Why can't a fella lover once prefer a girl who's merely me? What's the matter with the man? What's the matter with the man? What's the matter with the man?
Some enchanted evening, you may see a stranger. You may see a stranger across a crowded room, and somehow I know you're even there. For it's the way you see her. Someone may be laughing, you may be laughing across a crowded room, and night after night, as strange as it seems, the sound of her laughter will sing in your dreams. Once you have found her, never let her go. Once you have found her, never let her go.
It's more than the moon. Maybe it's more than the birds. Maybe it's more than the sight of a night in a night to lovely full birds. It's a grand night for singing. The stars are bright above. The earth is a glow and to light to the show. I think that I'm falling in love. Falling
this next song, we're going to leave the world of Rodgers and Hammerstein and go to Lure and Lull. This song is I Could Have Danced All Night from My Fair Lady. On Broadway, it was originally sung by Julie Andrews, and this song is a personal favorite of mine.
Bed, bed, I couldn't go to bed. My head's too light to try to settle down. Sleep, sleep, I couldn't sleep tonight. Not for all the jewels in the crown. I could have danced all night. I could have danced all night. And still have begged for more. I could have spread my wings and done a thousand things I've never done before. I'll never know what made it so exciting. While at once my heart took fright, I only know when he began to dance with me. I could have danced, danced, danced all night. I could have danced all night. I could have danced all night. And still have begged for more. I could have spread my wings and done a thousand things I've never done before. I'll never know what made it so exciting. While at once my heart took fright, I only know when he began to dance with me. I could have danced, danced, danced all night.
I'm going to step a few decades ahead now to 1985. A little show opened in London that would then not close until 2019, Les Miserables. This is Bring Him Home. Soon they fly on and on.
is young. He is only a boy. You can take, you can give, let him be. If I die, let me die, let him live, bring him home, bring him home.
So I'm going to creep ahead another 10 years or so, which puts us at about only 25 years ago. There was a musical written by Jason Robert Brown called Parade. And just this past year, it enjoyed a revival on Broadway and won lots of Tonys. And it's a really beautiful, deep, difficult story. But this song is sung by the wife of the main character to try and plead for justice for him. It's called You Don't Know This Man. You don't know this man. You don't know a thing. You come here with these horrifying stories, these contemptible conceits, and you say you understand how a man's heart beats. And you don't know a thing. You don't know this man. You don't even try. When a man writes his mother every Sunday, pays his bills before they're due, works so hard to feed his family, there's your murderer for you. And you stand here spitting words that you know aren't true. Then you don't know this man. I don't think you could. You don't have the right to know a man that wise and good. He is a decent man. He is an honest man. And you don't know. Not from me, not from anyone who knows him. Not a morsel, not a crumb, not a clue. I have nothing more to say to you. So here's a little maybe guesswork. So this one originated in the person who sang and was the star of the show was Carol Channing. And then the movie starred a gal named Barbara Streisand. And then Pearl Bailey did it at one point. And Bette Midler revived it on Broadway a few years ago. Does anyone know what I'm talking about? Oh, yes, hello, Dolly. So that musical is absolute pure joy to me. One of my favorite musicals
And I have had the extreme joy and honor of being able to play Dolly Gallagher Levi twice in my life. So I'm going to sing the end of the first act for you. Before the parade passes by, I'm going to go and taste Saturday's high life. Before the parade passes by, I'm going to get some life back into my life. I'm ready to move out in front. I've had enough of just passing by life. With the rest of them, with the best of them, I can hold my head up high. For I've got a goal again, I've got a drive again. I'm gonna feel my heart coming alive again before the parade passes by. Look at that crowd up ahead. Listen and hear that brass harmony growing. Look at the crowd up ahead. Pardon me if my old spirit is showing. All of the lights over there seem to be telling me where I am going. When the whistle blows and the cymbals crash and the sparklers light the sky, I'm gonna raise the roof, I'm gonna carry on. Give me an old trombone, give me an old baton before the parade passes by. Thank you very much for all our Broadway friends. Please give it up one more time for my friends. We have Elizabeth, our beautiful soprano, our tenor Shane Magargal, and Wendy Martel Vilkin, and Mary Jensen on piano. I'm gonna raise the roof.